whenever I looked at the boss, as it left, I'd smash myself into a pole.